what it is, the madness of the rich. Once everyone else is obtaining drunk and jumping within the pool, you may furthermore hand Jeeves your tweed jacket and DVDs. The Bentley Bentley has created Rolls-Royce's first SUV a certainty, with the corporate confirming that it's engaged on one underneath the codename Cullinan, dubbed, fittingly, for a magnificently elephantine diamond of 3,106.8 carats. Why it matters, millionaires, like everybody, are getting into SUVs. A Rolls-Royce 4x4 ought to sell powerfully to the present cash-rich cohort. Plus, if you return so much enough, you discover a number of the earliest Rolls were used for a few pretty adventuresome escapades. Back within the days before Rolls platform, the Cullinan R supported Rolls-Royce's new aluminum space frame design, being developed to assist move consequent generation of rollers far away from their engineering links with more plebeian BMWs. Powertrain, Rolls doesn't extremely do fewer than 12 cylinders, old boy, therefore it's as sure because the English cricket team suffering a mid-order batting collapse when tea is served that the Cullinan can have a V12, presumably a development of the Ghost's twin-turbo half-dozen .6-liter. A plug-in hybrid version will be offered. Competition, Bentley Bentayga, Lamborghini Aurox, Land Rover, Fury Rover Supercharged, Mercedes-AMG G65, Porsche Cayenne Turbo, Bell 206 Jet Ranger. What would possibly go wrong? Tighter fuel economy standards can build it more durable to sell luxury Pluto Utes, and if the world economy tanks, demand may disappear quicker than an honest valet. Estimated arrival and price, late 2018 and at probably the maximum amount because of $420,325 Phantom.